So very good afternoon. I welcome international delegates from Lincoln University, USA. With me, Mr. Uday Kumar Ghosh is there, and Dr. Mike, his vice president, Lincoln University. So sir, tell me about your experience with City University as we're going to start MBA program, twinning program, 1+1, 1 year at City, 1 year at Lincoln. So what's your experience about interaction with the students, faculty, and about our infrastructure and other facilities? And what is the scope of this twinning program and our collaboration?
Yeah, hi. It's a great opportunity that we have because it's a City University provides the best infrastructure possible as a university. And we are really humbled, and we feel really good and great about tying up with City University. And this dual degree program will help a student to get a double degree from City University and Lincoln. Lincoln University is celebrating 100 years. So, and also it is at the center of the Bay Area, which is close to the proximity of Silicon Valley. So the students will have a greater opportunity, and students' learning outcome will be to the fullest level. Thank you.
So Dr. Mike, what is your opinion, and how do you feel at City University?
Well, I was pleasantly surprised, as I think there is a very positive relationship building between us. If you could visualize a bridge between two universities, we are very much on the same wavelength, pathway. Our visions are very similar. Our culture and dedication to the students and professional faculty and the wonderful supporting staff. So I very much think that this collaborative effort is going to, has no limits. It's only limited by our imagination.